good. Be happy you're not meeting me like that tonight. Tonight it's all about having fun and raising some money for some well-deserving charities. Sheriff Bob Gualtieri was approached about being a sponsor. So he's the event sponsor, and he looked at all of the charities and he said, wow, we can do this. We work so well with all of these groups. It is so befitting to do this. We're going to help them stay in business, which is going to ultimately help us, our deputies. Today, why we are here is teaching women and young ladies how to be safe and preventing victimization, such as domestic violence. Hands Across the Bay reaches out daily and helps people daily on domestic violence issues. The CASA and the Spring, that's why we're here.
There's a bad guy on the dance floor. Yeah. I've been trying to tell myself there's no bad guys on the dance floor, but maybe there is. Don't throw my instructor over my shoulder and on the floor.
I sincerely thank Steve and Julie Weintraub of the Golden Diamond Source for sponsoring me, and Chris and Litza Halverson of Excelsior Defense. Thank you guys so much for having faith in me and backing me. And I'd like to thank Team Denise, aka Seabiscuit, for all of the support. And just Dr. Laura and my friends, my hairdressers, my massage therapists. I love you guys, my family. Thank you for all the support, my husband, my son.
Troublemaker, Sergeant Denise Nestor and Lino Hernandez.
Said, leave the uniform at home for the night. You're going to put on a sparkly costume, dance, practice for weeks and weeks. Were you all in from the beginning?
Yes, right from the beginning. It was worth every bike ride, every lesson, trying not to push him back when he's pushing me, and it was worth all of this. So I recommend everybody doing it, especially my sponsors and the sheriff's wife. Where is she? Chris and Litza Halverson, too, should do this. There she is.
I've never wanted to be pulled over so much in my whole life. Put them on, baby. Put them on. I'm in. I am all in. Yeah. That's right. Sheriff Gualtieri, you're a smart man.
There's no key. There's no key.
There's no key. Do you have a key, sir?
It's all right. We don't need a key. We don't need no key. All right. Oh, my God. You were so hot. Oh, sorry, is that it? I was talking to you. You're hot. You've got this sheriff's deputy. You've got this sergeant. Was it intimidating at all working with her?
Not intimidating, but it was hard in the beginning to get it to do what I wanted to do.
Oh, is that right? Oh, she doesn't take direction. Those cops think they know it all, don't they?
Very strong personality. So,
very strong personality.
But we get along pretty good at the beginning, and we made our... made it understand that, okay, I'm a leader, you're a follower, let's do this together, and
we're
going to look good.
I had to buy him.
Yeah, you had to what?
I had to buy him a t-shirt that says, follow my lead, so it would be my clue.
Yet I'm the one that ends up handcuffed to her, okay. Judges, what do you think?
Denise, excellent job. Very good. Very sexy. The dancing aspect of it was very good. You know, as far as being a your sheriff, correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Well, she's not the sheriff. He's in the
world. Well, yeah, well, right now she is the sheriff. But I'm sure, you know, as far as the situation you're in right now, being handcuffed to him, I'm sure it's not the first time you've been handcuffed to people looking into windows and things like that. So, you know. Yeah.
This is what hell is like for pretty women.
That's right, exactly. But fantastic job. You look gorgeous and really enjoyed it.
Thank you.
Tell me story material.
Now, I have my own. I'm just like sitting here and you really changed my perspective how I'm ever going to look at an officer. And I hope that someday, if anybody's gonna stop me, it's gonna be someone like you, because how am I gonna explain this gorgeous gown you're in, you know, and tell them, you know what, can you see yourself in something with Designs to Shine?
This is Designs to Shine, Maria, thank you.
I know,
so much.
You look so amazing. You look so different, I have to tell you. Dancing and the gown choice was totally awesome. Congratulations.
Denise, you were just absolutely beautiful tonight. Yes, and I was going to say that probably all the men in this room are hoping that they get pulled over by somebody like you. But you already said that. You already are handcuffed. There you go. But you, Denise, you did a fantastic job. The lines, your kicks, you pointed your toes, and you know what? Lino finally followed you and listened. No. Great job, guys.
Thank you. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen.
Esther.
Back to you, Jameson and Linda. Oh, no, I wanted to stay. Oh, thanks.
Ashley, I thought you were going to have to do the rest of the show without him.
Oh.
Can we get handcuffed together?
No. Our next celebrity star dancer is John Neglio from Toyota of Tampa Bay.